Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas is in a hospital. That's according to a statement from the court that was released yesterday. It said Justice Thomas was admitted to Sibley Memorial Hospital in Washington Friday night. It was also said he was experiencing flu-like symptoms. Tests determined Thomas had an infection. The court says Thomas is being treated with antibiotics and his symptoms are subsiding. He's expected to be released from a hospital in about a day.